When putting your trombone together, make sure the mouthpiece receiver is on the right-hand side and the bell is on your left. Tighten the slide lock ring to keep everything in place. This here is the slide lock. Releasing this will allow you to move your slide as you play. But when you're finished playing, it is important to lock it again, otherwise your slide will come flying off when you aren't holding it.